Hey guys, we're back with the next part of our Pokemon Red playthrough. I believe it's going to be part 8. So we made it through Mount Moon, and now we're in Cerulean City, so we're going to continue to explore that area, and then probably level up Magikarp to level 20, so we can finally get Gyarados. So that's what's going to happen in this episode, and then we're going to probably head up the road, where it's called Nugget Bridge or something, where there's a bunch of battles, and we'll do that. So that's where we're at, and that's where we're gonna be doing. We just healed everybody up. I'm just gonna check with everybody. But there's lots of Pokemon. Collects rare ones too. Yeah, they're British now. Have you heard about Bill? Everyone calls him the Pokemaniac. I think people are just jealous of Bill, though. Who wouldn't want to boast about their Pokemon? That's right. Pokemon, the coolest. That Bill. I heard that he'll do whatever it takes to get rare Pokemon. Okay. I'm gonna put some stuff away because I only have 20 slots in my bag. So we might want to get rid of some stuff. Like, we absolutely do not need a town map. I know the map. I was gonna sell it. I'll take it back out to sell. We're gonna need the rare candies because once Magikarp gets to level 18, we're using those to get to 20. I'm not wasting time. We'll put away the fossil for now. We'll put away ether for now. No, we're gonna put away the moonstone. They give me a team back overnight. Sell that. Bruh. The moonstone. I don't remember what Team 4 was, but I'll have to check. If it's not anything I want, I'll sell it. So let me check right quick. Team 4. Oh, wait, oh yeah, we're selling that. And the 34 is buy from the gym. So we can sell that, and we're gonna buy my Pokeballs, because I'm down to 3. So let's just... This is the gym right here. Cerulean City, a mysterious blue aura surrounds it. And go in and check it out. You're a trainer too, collecting, fighting. It's a tough life. Thanks for that. We can see what's going on here. Pokemon Gym leader Misty, winning trainers Gary has already been here to beat this joint. Yo, Trevor the Mickey, here's my advice. The leader Misty is a pro who uses water Pokemon. You can drain all their water with plant Pokemon or zap them electricity. Yeah, we got Hermione. What's this say? Oh, it's just the gym. The tomboyish mermaid, that's funny. Alright. Okay, Slowbro, use Sonic Boom. Come on, Slowbro, pay attention. And this is Slowbro, obviously. Pokemon you get in train from a trade doesn't. After a certain level, it stops listening to you. Use your power to keep Bug's weak Pokemon away. You put your strongest Pokemon at the top of the list for best results. That's true. Put the weakest one there to grow. Have you seen any rare candy? It's supposed to make Pokemon go up one level. Yes, I have two. I will sell... not Team 12, Team 4. And then Team 34. And then we're gonna buy... more Pokeballs. I think about 20. Sounds good to me. And then give me a couple potions back. I think I still have 3. We'll get. I'm good on this other stuff. Talked to her already. So these are the little trees you can learn to cut. What's this sign say? Trainer tips. Pressing B button during evolution cancels the whole process. Yes, I know that. Grass and caves handle easily. Bike shop. Oh, this is a bike shop. Yo. Plain city bike is good enough for me. Can't put a shopping basket on an MTB. These bikes are cool, but they're way expensive. How much is it? Hi, welcome to the bike shop. Have you got... We've got the bike just for you. It's a cool bike. Do you want it? Not for a million... Sorry, you can't afford it. Come back again sometime. Yeah, I'm not buying it for a million Poképounds. I want a bright red bicycle. I'll keep it at home so it won't get dirty. I think you're supposed to ride bikes. I'm making an encyclopedia of. Okay, I'll talk to you. Okay, we've been to the mart, we've been to the gym, we've been to the Pokemon Center, we talked to these guys outside. This is the one with the trading people. Yeah. And we've been in here, talked to this guy. Pretty much all that's left is to go up north, but that's where we'll run into Gary. And these people have robbed. It's obvious Team Rocket was behind the most heinous crime. Even our police force has trouble with the Rockets. So that's it. That's everything in Ruin City. So what I'm gonna do is catch Ekans. I think is the one in Pokemon Red is Ekans. He's in this grassy area over here. And then we're gonna level up. Now we can go 22 for Charmander. 20 for everybody else, because since we weren't getting Gyarados up to 20, we can't leave the rest of the people behind. Oh, he's level 19, sweet. So let's put him up front. Oh my god. Also, has like, so he's 2 levels. Jeez. I could do Gary's stuff and that'll go by quicker probably. Yeah, I'll try to do that. I don't wanna make you watch me grind, but I'm looking for Ekans right now. Cause that's the new Pokemon in this area. I turned my light off, that's why it looked different. Do you really need to be any better than this? No, you don't. Yay! 2 more levels, James. Once I find Ekans, I'll go fight Gary. And lower level is fine. Then we can use 8 here seconds. I did not mean to do that. Did you poisoning me? Alright, who's gonna beat this guy? Well, I don't really wanna beat Yzmo. But Mega Punch. Oh god, seriously? I hate this move. You're missing two. Come on. Yeah, I could have supposed to be nothing. Don't die. Okay, I should have used Tackle. Let's see. Could have been more Ekans. I need a fighting type to deal with these. This is revenge for Raticate. Raticate! That's just my only baby who's fainted so far. Oh. And it's spitting. Cedric would be the one to faint, wouldn't he? Come on, Ekans. Good Spearow. Get the money here. Flipping Rattata. Please be Atkins. I'm begging you. Yay. Alright, let's try this again, man. How about we just tackle? Uno más. Now what am I gonna name it? What letter was I on? Paris was the last one that I caught. Which we named Aug. So we're on P. I mean, it's a snake. So we got the perfect P name, which is Pansy. Who silently and stealthily eats the egg of a bird such as Pidgey and Spiro whole. Oh yeah. Pidgey said, we're going with Pansy. Okay, we've caught Pansy. So let's move on. Get a healing on. So he has Squirtle and he has a Pidgeotto. Which is not very good for my Pokedex. Alright. So you're at 20 out of 31. I'm about to be 20 out of 32. Diglett, Bellsprout, Geodude, Magnetite, Grimer, Onix, Voltorb, Koffing! Magikarp's about to evolve. So we're gonna leave James up front. As I think his first Pokemon is Pidgeotto? So we'll just switch to Hermione. This will be a faster growing here. Yo, Ash, you're still struggling along back here? I'm doing great, I caught a bunch of strong and smart Pokemon. Here, let me see what you caught. Ash. Kiki. Okay, what's the fight? He's seen up a Geodo. Oh, level 18, that's what we're talking about, man. That's why I wanted to get up to level 20, jeez. Alright, Hermione, let's go. Hermione. With Thundershock. Try quick attack. Oh, now you get a quick attack. Hey, I'm faster than you, sweet. Come on. Come on. Fine, go back to Thundershock. Brah! Finish it. You're killing me. Hermione, thank you. Yeah, we gotta put James back out. Nabra can't do anything. So, this is a waste of his time. It's really a bad idea. Like, Abra, you can't do anything. Alright, we're gonna potion Hermione. Teleport doesn't do anything. Let's see, it's a psychic type. I don't think I have anything to do with a psychic type anyway. So we're just gonna hit up Merlin because he needs to evolve. Or not evolve, but get to high levels. His attacks are better, so we're just gonna do Mega Punch. Can't help it. Nice. Go Merlin. It's your birthday. We gonna party like this. I hate Bethesda so much. Go back to James. Alright, let's hit up Mr. Arthur. Because he learns Hyperfanger 14, so he definitely knows it. Alright, Imba. Don't die, my guy. Are you critting me? Nice. That's how we do a crit, right, Arthur? Right, yeah, let's go back to James. What am I gonna do? Go back to Hermione. Polish this off here. And a shark. Hermione, you're so cute. Look at him. So cute. That was the fence, but you're not gonna hit me anymore because you're done. You're done, Squirtle. Oh, Jesus, so slow. Hey, take it easy. You won already. That's the book of moolah you give me. Hey, guess what? When the Bills got him to show me his rare Pokemon, that added a lot of pages to my Pokedex. After all, Bill's world famous as a Pokemaniac. He invented and port Pokemon storage system on PC. Since you're using a system, go thank him. Well, I better get rolling. Smell you later. And my guy, you're so lame. Calling me behind, but you're getting whooped by me every time you fight. This is the third time. Obviously, I'm taking much better care and concern with my Pokemon. You're just running around training them up, you know? How far we got here, James? 314. How you doing, Merlin? 621. Alright, let's go to the first. This is Nugget Bridge. Beat us 5 trainers and win a fabulous prize. Then you got what it takes. Yeah, I do. Especially since I can go heal in between. Sorry. I'm seeing if I can name anything Q without naming them Quinaris. Quidditch, 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 Quidditch. I think Quinaris Quirrell is the only Q name in this. Queen Marv. Queenie is from... Queenie's from, she's kind of psychic. Guy named Abra Queenie. I didn't find that in this list. What is Queenie's last name? Goldstein. She's not on this list, so Fantastic Beasts characters are not on this list. How rude. Anthony Goldstein's on there. Is she related to Anthony Goldstein? I definitely can use Queenie though. It's in the Harry Potter world. Alright. Let's go with Cedric. Lost the sound again. There's a lot of people to fight between here and Bill's cottage, so I'll definitely leave time to James. Go back to Arthur. Mba. Ooh, good stuff. Yeah, you're lame. At least could have evolved ones. They're level 14 and stuff, they should be evolved. One second, now it's Sirius. Is it? Is it Lass? Put Merlin, he's rock throw. He needs to go up a level 2. So much. Just hit. Oh gosh. How often are you gonna use not use sand attack yet and you're already missing yourself? It's back to James. Little man is so cute. I'm gonna hit him. Kinda looks like a rabbit. Fenrir for confusion. One more level. Some 3 won't be easy. Yeah, I think you will be easy. Just the ones to fight. Okay. Cedric needs to get to the last level. Oh well, and also Gust. I think I'm waiting for Cedric to do wind attack before I let him evolve. I also gotta catch Abra and get him up a level. Because Abra doesn't learn any moves till he evolves, which is crazy. Confusion means nothing new. Zubat. Yes, alright. Come back, James. Nice one, James. Alright. Back to Brynwyr. It's back to Brynwyr. Future is nothing new. Clock checks go slow or fall behind. Alright, let's go here. Let's do more. Over here. I'm James. James, help me out. 881. It's ridiculous. You need 800 level battles. 9 actually. Number 4, getting tired? No, I just healed. So we're good. Quick attacking me. Go ahead and thunder shot. Lightning and the thunder. Yes, finish it. Okay, almost 100. Yes, put back James. Merlin this time. Mega Punch. I was gonna go with Merlin because of Rock Throw. I think Ground type is good against Poison, not Rock. Yeah, see? One more Mega Punch, please. Oh, he's poisoning me. How'd you poison a rock? Wow, this is a bad move. I definitely gotta go heal because this one's poison now. What you get for me now, James? 400 or something? 691 still. Jeez. This is the last level though. Then we can use the rare candies, so it's fine. We still have plenty of people to fight. But we'll probably start a new episode once we finish this bridge, because we're about 30 minutes. I wonder if I'll stop you. I'll stomp you. Okay, good luck. Mankey! Hello, Mankey. I mean, we'll go psychic. How dare you karate chop me? Confusion. Yay, over 100, finally. Oh, you're like, whoa, too much. Thought you were gonna stomp me. Right, congratulations, you beat our 5 contest trainers. Just under fabulous prize. Yay, a nugget. By the way, would you like to join Team Rocket? A group dedicated to evil using Pokemon. Want to join? No. Are you sure? No, I'm sure no. Come on, join us. No, I'm telling you to join. Okay, you need convincing. Make an offer you can't refuse.
I'll make you an offer you can't refuse.
Rocket wants to fight. Rocket sent out Ekans. Alright. We're going with Psychic. We're going with Psychic move. James. Go, James, go. Let's hit Hermione. Fourth. Yes, fail it. Finish him. Come on. Alright, let's try Quick Attack. Of course, you're hurting yourself. I hate Supersonic so much. Yeah, she's not. You are good. That's true. Don't believe you could become a top leader in Team Rocket. Thank you. I'm not interested in that, but thank you so much. Alright, let's get Team 45, which I think is Thunder Wave. Is something to sell as long yeah, with my nugget. No. That's Thunder Wave, I don't need it. Alright, so we're gonna save here. That is it. It'll probably be a couple weeks before I play again, so I'm not gonna remember this, but yeah, next episode we'll finish Gyarados off, we'll catch Abra and work on leveling Abra up to level 16 and replacing Butterfree. And then we'll get on to check out and hang out with Bill. So thanks so much for joining me. You know what I'm going to say. Peace.